I had the incredibly good fortune of being a little boy growing up in India, and I haven't lost that sense of wonder. Unfortunately, I've had a little bit of the teenage naughty kid in me, and using a leopard call, for example, will make some monkeys absolutely freak out and almost fall out of the trees. I know I shouldn't do this, but the temptation is too much to resist. Good conservation is only going to happen with good science. In Bandhavgarh, for example, the amount of data they're collecting on sightings of animals, how many stags, how many tigers they've seen, all this kind of stuff is going to be put together in a way that can formulate management plans for the future. I think that's perhaps what excites me very much about the Indian jungle. The range that you've got is fantastic, from the desert to the rainforest and everything in between. It's a very, very tangible, a very, very positive thing, and poets have said it in many, many ways. And I don't have the words for it, but I can tell you it's a very, very real feeling.